Hi, Dr. Peterson.
Hi, Patricia.
How are you? It's so nice to have the sun shining these days.
I agree. It's a beautiful day today.
I know. And, you know, our families, well, with the sun and the warmer weather, we're gearing up, getting out, running errands, doing some gardening, and we do know the importance of warming up to avoid injuries and discomfort. I'm looking for some suggestions on how we can minimize our injuries to our bodies this summer.
Well, I do recommend if you're not typically an active person that you ease into your exercise regimen and that you take the time to warm up and to stretch. And being that the weather is a lot warmer now, the most common injuries are actually heat related. So try to exercise early in the morning and later in the day when it's cooler, and hydrate very well, wear light breathable clothing, and take lots of breaks if you're outside for a long time exercising.
And we know that especially for active families, we need to take care of our health in multiple ways also. What are some things you suggest?
Well, in the summertime, there's so much access to great vegetables and fruits and grains, but it is difficult to get the recommended daily allowance of nutrients from diet alone. So I actually do recommend incorporating a supplement, and there is a new product from Culturelle Probiotics. It's called ProWell 3-in-1 Complete Formula. Basically, it helps with your heart health, it supports the digestive system, and it supports immune health. So one capsule a day will provide omega-3 fatty acids, which promote cardiovascular function, and it provides Lactobacillus GG, which is the number one studied probiotic. And probiotics, which are good bacteria, will balance the flora of bacteria in your intestines, and so it can help with constipation, gas, and bloating. And because 70% of your immune system resides in the digestive tract, by having a balanced digestive system, you can support immune health as well.
You know, people don't realize how important, you know, when your stomach isn't right, I mean, it does affect your entire health.
I completely agree. Bloating is one of the most common symptoms that patients complain to me, and Lactobacillus GG is the best probiotic for treating those symptoms.
So what is the name of that product again?
It's called Culturelle ProWell 3-in-1 Complete Formula.
All right. Well, that sounds like something everybody's got to hold on to. And again, you know, we are all going outdoors and we're in the bright sunlight. You know, what about eye protection? And especially for kids, too, I guess.
You're right, Patricia. I mean, we think about sunscreen to protect our skin from sunburn, but our eyes can be damaged from the sun as well. And so for many of us who wear prescription eyeglasses, trying to invest in a prescription sunglass can be extremely costly. They can be upwards of $200. But there is a great solution by Solar Shields. They have two styles. They have clip-ons and they have fits-overs. These fit over your prescription eyeglasses, and they are polarized lenses, so they reduce glare, plus they block 100% of the UVA and the UVB lights, which will protect your eyes from the sun and will reduce fine lines too. And they're very affordable. The fits-overs are under $25, and the clip-ons, which clip right onto your eyeglasses, are only $15, and they come in all sorts of shapes and sizes to fit your particular shaped eyeglass.
Well, there's no reason why someone shouldn't be protecting their eyes like that. I'm guessing, you know, damage from the sun can result down the road in many eye problems.
Absolutely right. The UV rays can damage your cornea, and it can cause symptoms like dry, gritty eye. And especially people with light blue eyes, they're even more susceptible. And even in the wintertime, people don't think about the fact that there's sun glare off the snow. So we do have to take care of our eyes and protect them from UV light the same way that we do our skin.
Well, you've given us a lot to think about. Where can we go for more information?
You can go to videopump.tv for more information or culturelle.com.
Well, Dr. Peterson, thank you so much, and I hope you enjoy this beautiful spring day.
Thanks, Patricia. Thank you for having me.
Bye-bye.